finally found you.
Enough that I alone bear the weight of sin. You and I are the epitome of sin. I'll drag you down to hell with me.
Take me to hell? You inferior beings and your silly jokes.
Everyone, please run!
Now, my darling pets, feed on the flesh of these wretched beings.
Like Rodile said, a pathetic chosen. No, Colette.
Don't delude yourself. You haven't done anything wrong. What's wrong is this system that demands the sacrifice of the chosen. Persea! Thank you.
Whoa! What's up with the ground?
We have to get out of here!
Boyd, I...
Colette! You have to live!
Is everybody okay?
I'm still alive.
Looks like everyone's all right.
But for what purpose did that Rodile character kidnap Colette?
He said he needed a Crucius crystal in order to control the mana cannon. But apparently, mine didn't work.
Mana cannon?
Pietro, the man we saved in Haima, also spoke of this mana cannon.
Persea's waking up!
Colette, are you okay?
Yes, thanks to you.
Persea smiled!
She resembles her, just as I thought.
Okay then, now that my cute little Persea smiled, it's a good time to start thinking about the next step.
Yeah, we got Colette back, so what now?
What else? We're going to separate the two worlds.
So we're going to form pacts with the summoned spirits of both worlds.
This is where I come in, right? How about we start with the summon spirit, Gnome? He should be near here.
All right, that sounds good. Professor, is that okay with you?
What? Yes, sure, that's fine.
Professor, is something wrong?
It's nothing. Anyway, let's get going.